here. Families say their homes and their vehicles keep getting riddled with bullets.
People there say they're tired of living in fear, and this after some of those bullets hit where their children are sleeping. News 4's Angela Shin has the story.
The Peppers say the bullet holes are especially terrifying because some of them are coming in at head level, even in the kids' bedroom. It's an issue that's been plaguing this Noble neighborhood for about 2.5 years. Every few months, shots fired, riddling homes with bullets. In the Peppers' house, 8 bullet holes now.
We don't sleep no night knowing that my baby could get a headshot.
They say their home has been hit about every 6 months. The most recent incident happening about a week ago.
I feel so not good because if my brother dies from the bullets, I'm going to be so angry and I'm going to find out who's doing it.
Across the street, a neighbor's truck was hit this summer.
As the bullet struck my vehicle right at my child's head height. And he and the neighbor kid, they like to play around in the cul-de-sac, in the yard, stuff like that. It's very concerning.
Another neighbor's house, through the garage door and into the wall. That happened almost 2 years ago.
And we would just like the shooting to stop. Yeah. We just want to live and be safe and feel like that we can live in our homes and not be shot.
The family say the bullets seem to be coming from the same direction, but from who or why remains a mystery. They've all contacted police multiple times, but they just want to see more action before it's too late.
It's like we have to wait until something happens before we can get anything.
And despite the fear, the Peppers say moving isn't something they can do right now. In Noble, Angela Shen, Oklahoma's News 4.
All right, Angela, if you have any information about the incidents, you're asked to give police a call.